we would like to introduce these seniors and their parents. First of all, the cheerleader, Kim Borcha. Kim is the daughter of Richard and Karen Borcha. And Kim has been a cheerleader for 3 years, 1 year on the JV, 2 years on the varsity. The cheerleaders are coached by Chris Shaw and Lois Hill. On the football team, Steve Wozinski. Steve is the son of Lauren and Marilyn Wozinski. Steve has played football for 2 years, 1 year on the JV, 1 year varsity. Brad O'Malley. Brad is the son of Pat and Laura O'Malley, and Brad has played football for 4 years, 2 years JV, 2 years varsity. Perry Zaleski, son of Clarence and Pat Zaleski. Perry has played football for 4 years, 2 years JV, 2 years varsity. Tony Guza, son of Martin and Darlene Guza. Tony has played football for 4 years, 2 years JV, 2 years varsity. Andy Neville. Andy's the son of Tom and Mary Beth Neville. Andy has played football for 3 years, 1 year JV, 2 years varsity. Mark Krumenacher, son of Carl and Linda Krumenacher. Mark has played football for 4 years, 2 years JV, 2 years varsity. Brad Mauer, son of Tim and Gene Mauer. Brad has played football for 4 years, 2 years JV, 2 years varsity. Dave and Dan Mauer, sons of Doug and Janice Mauer. Dave and Dan have played football for 4 years, all 4 years on the varsity. The team is coached by Gerald Burp and John McCacken. We definitely want to thank these parents for the years of support they have shown their children in the Ubly Community School. Let's give these seniors and their parents a big round of applause.
Second and four from the 32.
tackle for Bad Axe. First down, Ubly, just short of the 45-yard line. Chris Ward making the stop for Bad Axe. Flags on the play. Yeah. yard line. First down, Ubly.
Making a stop for Ubly.
Guy Rosenthal with the ball. Rosenthal with the ball. Gillespie and Tony Guza combining for the top. First and goal for the Hatches on the 1 yard line.
Yeah!
in the block there for Ubly. Out here, first down. Rod Walt. And Bill Gordon combining for the stop. Pick up time off for amazement.
Gary Gillespie.
15, down to the 15. Gordon on the tackle for her back. Third down for Ubly. The ball is just inside the 15-yard line. Stripped up by 71, Dan Maurer. catching the ball and spinning down to the 15-yard line. Dot bent line on the stops of the Hatches.
Thank you.
snap. And Brad Maurer touched his knee down right at the set, so line of scrimmage. Lost the one on the play.
Thank you.
Ross for Ubly. Mike Tapley. Darren Smith on the tackle.
Thank you.
Illegal motion against the hatchet.
Thank you.
Lesmax combining for the tackle.
Yeah.
down short of the 30-yard line.
Yeah, right.
Jordan Caribou.
Commercial time.
He had the ball, he fumbled. Here's Dennis Bass, and Bass, he recovered the ball. To second and five. Bill Gordon on attack. Tom Austin off on attack. Tony Gupta on the tackle. 54 yards. 24 yards for that touchdown run.
Oh! shoes on. Ubly, our own 40-yard line. 3:49 left to go.
Legal procedure against Ubly. Mullet with the ball. Mullet on the down.
47 seconds to go.
Plus we score one.